guys, this is Katie, and this is a kind of weird video, but I want to show you guys how to make your own, like, mini singing recording studio, like, in your own home. It's actually really easy, it doesn't, like, cost as much, and you only need two things. Like, literally only two things. It's really not as a big deal. So, you know those fancy, cover-up things to help you not spit on the microphone they use in recording studios? Sometimes you see them in other music videos, like, for, let's see, Stronger by Kelly Clarkson, you see this microphone with this little, thing in front of it, this humongous circle thing. Well, that's just to help them not spit on the microphone. Just to tell ya, it's not anything fancy. Like, I'm pretty sure you could buy it at Best Buy or something. But this is actually much less expensive, I'm pretty sure. And it's really gonna help you. So, okay, so this is how you do it. So, the software you're supposed to upload, it's totally free. And it's a really good software, no doubt. I was really happy when I got it. It's called Audicity. Now, kind of weird name. It's a free download. You can get it online. It's really, really, really good. And it's just, like, awesome. But exactly one thing to tell you guys, this might not be true for you if you get Audicity, but I honestly wouldn't count on saving any voice recordings, because then after, like, 5 seconds, it can't find it again. It might not be true for you guys, but for me, it happens all the time. It really annoys me. So I just practice, and then I do the real thing to maybe, like, put on a CD. And, yeah, so this is Audicity. So you can upload audio. Like, I have instrumental stuff. Let's see. So import audio. And I have all these free downloads I got from the internet. With all my favorite songs. Some I don't even know what they are, because they came with my computer. But I have Who Says by Selena Gomez, Katy Perry, Part of Me, instrumental. I like singing that. And I have Waka Waka by Shakira. I love Shakira. And I have Hit the Lights by Selena Gomez. I'm a big Selena Gomez fan, because I have, like, Love You Like a Love Song. And I have Coldplay, Paradise, and Fireworks, and Because of You, and Beautiful. Oh my gosh, okay, I have a lot of songs on here. So let's say, for example, you want to do Starships by Nicki Minaj. That's one of my most favorite songs. And I got it from Loudtronics. That's, like, a website. It's kind of helpful, not as much. But there, trust me, there's a lot of other websites you could use. Like, I use download.N, I think that's what it's called. It's kind of helpful. Like, sometimes you can't find the song that you want, but when you find the song that you want, it's really helpful for instrumental music. So, yes, here's Part of Me right here. You click on record, and you can do all this stuff. Like, you can do effects. You can do so much effects. So, like, at the end, you could do fade out, fade in. Noise removal, let's see, repeat stuff, there's echo, which actually I didn't really use yet, and change speed, change tempo, there is, let's see, ooh, there's, I'm guessing a lot more, gosh, vocal remover, there is leveler, reverse, slide time scale, and pitch actually is really fun, oops, sorry, because... Where's pitch? I had pitch in here. It's somewhere. So, yeah, there's pitch in here somewhere. If you guys can see it, I'm probably dumb enough not to see it right now. Because, like, pitch is really fun because, like, in this song, Nicki Minaj, when she sings it, her voice goes up and down at some point. So you can do that like her, and you can change the pitch. So, yeah, it's actually really fun. I tried it before with one of my friends. My other friend, Casey, she really likes it, and, we do it all the time together, because it's just a really fun software that you guys will enjoy. And so, yeah, Audicity, get it now, free download. If you probably type in, like, audicity.com, it'll probably pop up, like, the first thing you see, and you can get a free download of it. So, yes, it's very good, but still, again, I would not count on saving your work. Just, like, do a real thing. Like, if you want to make a CD with your voice on it, then I would count waiting to do the real thing and just practice, because for me, honestly, like probably not for you guys, but it just doesn't save. It just goes away. So yeah, I would count on making the real thing after. Okay, so now I have these headphones. I wouldn't prefer buying us headphones with a microphone because that's just going to be too much. I have these thing called Plantronics, so I'm just going to look that up and see if I can find anything. And Plantronics is a very good quality. I got one headphone with like a mic, little microphone in front, kind of like when you're Skyping someone, you have that little microphone there to help you. See, it kind of looks like this. So, just waiting. My computer is kind of slow. So yeah, Plantronics. It's on eBay. So yes, it looks like this. Let's see if I can get. Oh crap. I'm sorry, guys. I'm trying to find the full picture. So yeah, on eBay, it's kind of expensive. I don't trust really eBay as much because they have expensive stuff. But Amazon is probably a great place because what I really like Amazon because I got a iPod Touch case for only $2. So that's why I trust Amazon. So yes, it looks like this. I can't really show you the whole entire picture, really. I don't think so. But yeah, it looks like that. Except there's another little headphone thing layer. Like looks like this, kind of like headphones. It doesn't really have that, and it has that little piece right there. Mine is a little shorter. It's black. This piece right here. It's all black, and it's adjustable. Like right here, and probably this is where the adjustment is. And yeah, I just really trust Plantronics because it goes great with it goes great with Audicity right here, and they just go great together. I love doing it. I got Plantronics at Best Buy. Let me just look up that website. Best Buy isn't as bad. It's sort of expensive, like somewhat. Well, yeah, it is kind of expensive when it comes to like laptops. But for these, I'm guessing these were like 30 to 50 bucks. I'm not really sure how much they were because my dad paid for them. So let's see, Best Buy.com. Yeah, they're both. So I'd go here. So yeah, Best Buy isn't as bad. It has good deals. I'm planning to get my cell phone there. I don't have a cell phone, sadly. I know, shame on me. I really want a cell phone. Okay, so I'm gonna try to type in Plantronics, is it? Yes. Plantronics. I don't really know. So Plantronics or whatever. So in search. So yeah, it has pretty good deals. Those are headphones. They're stereo headphones. Let's see. Sorry. This computer's so slow. Come on, hurry up. Oh my gosh. Okay. Gosh. Okay. So, it doesn't look like that, but it should be here somewhere. Okay, so maybe I'll type up headphones. Sorry if I can't find it, but it should be on the internet somewhere. But I can't search all night. Electronics, headphones. Okay, so this might help. I'm not really sure, but it should. Still stereo headphones. It's not really helping, is it? Okay. Gotta keep looking. Come on, load, 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 load. Gosh, this thing right here is taking forever. Gosh, okay, there we go. Okay. So going down, yeah, still has the same results. Sorry, I can't find it. But Best Buy doesn't have as bad deals as you think. It has pretty good deals. Yeah, I wouldn't, so again, I would not buy headphones with another microphone and then like a spit thing, because I don't think you really need the spit thing. So if you just got headphones with like Plantronics, it's pretty good. If you just got headphones with a microphone attached to it, I think you'd be set. You wouldn't need to spend all your money on just getting a whole room or something full of, I don't know, stereo stuff. And yes, I just wouldn't bother doing that. So, yes, Audicity and Planetronics headphones are perfect together. They're not like totally awesome that they sound like a song, but they have good quality, good enough for to make a song like on YouTube, like make a music video. So yeah, I would just trust them because they actually have pretty good stuff. So yeah, this is really the end of my video. Yeah, I hope you guys liked it, and I will see you guys another time. Yeah, so see ya, bye.